What's up, guys? So, as you can see in the announcement video, this is something very special from Benablefx. And I'm going to break down something before I open this up. This is going to be like the first, I guess you'd say, part of my whole series that I'm starting up. Yes, I'm officially doing a Batfleck cosplay. I got inspired by Cosplay Chris's videos, and I see a lot of like Instagram people that are wearing like the Batsuit, and the Ben Affleck Batman Batsuit for me is what got me into cosplay a long ass time ago. Like, I'm talking about four years ago, and then I kind of took a break from everything, but now I'm back and I'm going on a grind to get all these pieces. Now, I'll talk about in the end of the video what other pieces I picked up, but let's see what's in this box. So I do not have my knife with me, so give me a minute. I think it's only appropriate to use this. So I've been waiting for a little bit for this, and I'm fucking excited. So I'm trying to see the right way to open the box. It looks like up here. You gotta wear black when you're unboxing stuff for Batman, definitely. All right, so let's open this up. So like I said, I'm gonna leave in the link to the description, I'm gonna leave Ben's Instagram, and if you guys like what you see, which I think you're gonna, all you cosplay fans out there or Batman fans, look at this. I'm getting a mess already, but look at how nice Ben packages this up. Woo! I'm getting actually excited. So let's pull this out. I'm legitly excited. Woo! It's got weight to it. What is it? Wow. Holy shit. Now, this is fucking beautiful. Check this out. Now, guys, I am... Oh my God, this smells so good too. I am... Well, I'm going to put it on the table, guys, to show you, and then I'm going to put it on and show you, like, a little example. Well, I just got to... Wow. All right, give me 1 second. Guys, just check this out. Legitly, the detail. Now, I really do like this new, like, if you look at the actual Dawn of Justice belt, it does have a little lighter shade. Like, if you have a little example of how I cut, or, like, I guess you'd say modded that, it has a lighter shade, but I fucking love this actually style. It gives it more of a, I don't know what to say, but more of a weathered look, and I fucking fell in love with it. You got the, it's like darker, but you got bronze in there, or the goldish, to bring it out and really show. This is, oh, I cannot wait. So you got your little Velcro strip there. If you want to see the back of it, I'll try to show you real neatly. Look at what Ben did, all screws so they won't fall out. Now these are actually urethane, I believe casted. They do not open up, which is perfectly fine. Holy fuck. I'm literally in love with this, guy. So give me 1 minute. I'm going to put it on and show you guys how it looks. Well, guys, there it is. Now, if you think like on me right now, it looks a little loose. Well, yeah, I don't have a bat suit on. And I'm glad that there's room actually in the back. Because once you put on the bat suit, it's definitely going to be tighter. But guys, look at this. It is fucking beautiful. I don't know if you can really pick it up with the camera, but it is beautiful. It makes, it's awesome. And that's actually what I like. Thank God it's not like super tight or anything right now. And Ben, I told Ben the right, what my, I guess you'd say my waist is. And I'm actually like a 31, 32. Well, actually I'm a 30, 31, but I went to a 32 because I know that the bat suit is gonna take up a little bit later. So once I get it, but guys, like, check this out. Fuck. I'm very happy with this. So I'm not gonna stand like that. So if you guys can see me, let me try to sit down. So sitting down with it too is actually really comfortable. Holy shit. Okay, so guys, I do want to tell you that what are the other artists that I'm picking up stuff from. I'm picking up some things from Keith Hernandez, Napier's Ink. I will be getting the cape, the boots, and the suit itself. And I'll be doing all videos for this also. But one of the biggest things, guys, is I will be doing a final reveal. I'm not gonna put all these pieces on like in every video. It'll be a final reveal, kind of similar to Cosplay Chris, but here, my mom cutting the grass. Yeah. But guys, once again, like, fuck, this is incredible. Incredible. Ben, incredible job. Thank you so much for this. I really like it a lot, guys. I really do. But I'm getting excited. This is going to be a fun fucking series I'm doing. But guys, Let me know if you want to see more of what other things I'm doing on my content. There's so much shit that's been coming out that I've been trying to work on. But guys, let me know your thoughts below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.